Photographies. This is me at 2:05 in the morning. So, about an hour ago, I decided that that bookcase needed clearing of all my reference books from growing up, and they are on a big pile like down there to go to charity. So, I'm keeping a very few of them, and then I've brought all my books from upstairs, and there's more over there as well, from my stairs. So when you've seen stair photos, if you follow me on Instagram, they are going on a bookshelf. So yeah, also this is normally the coldest room in the house, and it's currently 22 degrees Celsius, so I'm boiling. Don't know what else to say, but hopefully this bookcase is gonna work out pretty cool. So yeah, enjoy watching it. To take the TBR upstairs and have that on my stairs, like I had my red books, and put basically I've got like three piles here, and then a couple of like sorted piles down here to go on. So I'm wondering whether to do that more like the TBR and have that underneath. I'm thinking I might then still have space. So, I'm not. But I think it looks pretty sexy. I own a lot of dark books. Like, a lot. I also decided to add my classics in, which before was on a separate shelf. So I don't know if that's my issue. Like, at the same time, I'm wondering whether to get rid of my classics or whether to keep them. Like, I don't know. Those are the kind of things that you can always take out from a library or get from a charity shop. So I really don't know what to do. I'm gonna leave it as it is now and carry on with my idea. And then we'll see. I'll probably come back to it in a couple of months. To get everything else where my TBR was. Obviously any books that I read now, I think I can fit maybe one in, otherwise I'm going to be creating extra piles. So yeah, I'm just super happy I managed to do it. Now I need to sort out all my candles, bookmarks and shiz, but that can be another day. So I'm going to go make my bed.